So I've been following this haunted Majora's Mask cartridge story, and I went to this Cleverbot site and asked it a couple questions. So how creepy is this? Kind of messing with me a little bit. Yeah, I know this story is probably a bunch of crap, but I thought this was pretty interesting. So just made a quick video to show you that this is kind of creepy.